Where is my hairbrush? Oh, where is my hairbrush? Oh, where is my hairbrush?
There's something on your face. It's looking out of place. Your stash could use a play. Think it's time to shave. I'm so proud that you partake in the Movember charity. You did a lot for the prostate, but that ended the other day. And now there's food in the extra hairs you grew.
Having heard his joyous proclamation, Junior Asparagus enters the scene. Shocked and slightly embarrassed at the sight of Larry in a towel, Junior regains his composure and comments,
"Why do you need a hairbrush? You don't have any hair!"
Larry is taken aback. The thought had never occurred to him. No hair? What will this mean? What will become of him? What will become of his hairbrush? Larry wonders,
"No hair for my hairbrush. No hair for my hairbrush. No hair, no hair, no hair.